doesn't seem to matter what we do. They're all determined to take away a woman's rights. I'm still reeling from the court charade ending Roe v. Wade. Now that gross Texas AG weighs in like he's an MD, but he's just Ken, one of those sexist jerky men. Thinks it's his destiny to run a woman's life and ignore biology. He's just Ken, treats women like a breeding hen. What will it take for him to see he's not in charge of bodily autonomy? Everyone knows that he's a crook and such a vile one. Makes it a crime for refugees simply seeking asylum for trying to run women's lives. Oh, we revile him when he's no doctor. That's why he's our enemy. Every woman's enemy. He's just Ken, pulling this crap time and again, thinking his destiny is putting women's lives under his authority. That schmuck Ken needs shaming by this comedian for making Texas be a healthcare jail like Handmaid's Tale in reality. He's just Ken, thinks he's a king, and he sucks at governing. So Texas, vote him out, get rid of Ken. Get rid of Ken.
We don't turn the video off just yet. It's Lauren here with a very quick reminder that if you're enjoying these weekly videos, I hope you consider supporting through my Patreon. For as little as $2 a month, which is less than half the cost of a latte, you'll get bonus content as well as the satisfaction that you're helping me continue to put these videos out, helping everybody laugh at the news. And these days, don't we all need more laughter? Thanks.